walking through a forest. The air is cool. Light shifts above as the wind moves through the trees. Birds pass between the branches. A squirrel crosses overhead. Everywhere you look, the forest is active. A complex, living ecosystem at work. But what you see is only half the story. Beneath it all lies a living world just as complex. The world of soil biodiversity. When we think about soils, we often think of farmers, because soils grow our food. But their importance goes far beyond agriculture. Soils provide a range of other ecosystem services that are vital for the planet and for us as human beings, including water purification and regulation, carbon storage and climate control, crop pollination and nutrient cycling. The EU-funded SOB4ES project is working to better understand the biodiversity that sustains the hidden world beneath our feet, to make it visible to society and ensure its protection. The team's goal is to support the EU's mission for healthy soils with a clear target: healthy soils across Europe by 2050.
And by healthy soils, the EU Commission provides a definition. A healthy soil, it has to be in good physical condition, in good chemical condition, but also in good biological condition. And thus, the biological condition was never tackled before. For the first time, it produced data, quantitative data, real data from the field, on the good health condition from the biological aspect.
The international team of experts has carried out extensive fieldwork to understand how soil ecosystems change over time, including seasonal dynamics, and how they vary across different regions and land uses and their intensities. Using molecular sequencing and artificial intelligence, they are now analysing this data to uncover the drivers shaping soil biodiversity.
This campaign was very important and provided over 430 spatial samples from across land use types. We went to forests, grasslands, wetlands, urban sites, and semi-natural areas. And this is really great for making the data set that can improve our understanding of macroecology and the contribution to ecosystem services across Europe.
The knowledge gathered by SOB4ES will benefit many society sectors. Farmers and gardeners will get tools to manage soils more sustainably, helping them grow healthier, more nutritious crops. Foresters and conservationists will find new ways to support soil health and biodiversity, creating solutions that protect the vital services healthy soils provide. Policymakers will gain clear, science-based insights to craft better strategies for protecting and restoring soils across Europe. And most importantly, SOB4ES is empowering us all to deepen our knowledge of soil biodiversity.
And also to integrate all that knowledge into policy, into management, into the daily life of all Europeans. And that is the legacy we hope to have. Thank you.